75 years later.
You don't have a party invitation, you're not getting in.
Yeah!
look like you need a lap dance.
At a press conference this morning that the death of a prominent business.
Listen up, Mark.
Shut your mouth. I'll unscrew your head and take a shit.
Give me a private dungeon show.
Well, all right then. Take this VIP show.
What's up, man?
And you get past the
$1 million, $500,000 for the murder of.
has been.
Found dead, and the police say they have no eyewitnesses or suspects at this time. Announced that they have found the leaders of the Chicchianello's crime family dead 2 hours ago in the Vindict Hotel. All evidence points to the Chicchianellos being the ones behind D-Pain all along. Police say they have no clue who killed these mobsters and no eyewitnesses to the case. According to the DEA, D-Pain was produced with one very high-tech device. That device is nowhere to be found. The DEA believes this device to be worth at least millions of dollars. Is this the end of D-Pain, or will D-Pain continue to spread? The answer is, we just don't know yet. David Hoffman, BTT News.